Hey guys, just an oil change on a 3 liter diesel. Grand Cherokee. Show you a few things. So to drain the oil, pretty straightforward. Gotta go underneath. And you got your hole right there. Take the bolt out. And you'll have about 10 liters of oil, so yeah, that's what you have. It's this oil right here. You got to use this special European oil, Pennzoil, that Ultra Euro L 5W30, and you got to use 10 jugs of this stuff. So that's that. The filter. It's right from Mercedes. So that's this guy. And for this, you're looking at right here. This comes out, this goes in, and then this all goes back in. So your filter's in here. That's pretty much it. Put your filter back in. Right here, you got your gaskets. The one gasket's on the end. The other gasket's right here. Change out the gaskets, you might as well. I mean, you're doing the oil, right? So that's pretty much it. After that, you're gonna put oil in it and put the new filter in and fire it up. That should be pretty much it. That's a Grand Cherokee Jeep diesel. Thanks for watching, guys.